about 95% of the people that I told were like, don't go to Pakistan, you know, they're gonna kill you, it's gonna be crazy, all this crazy stuff's gonna happen, you know, like all this stuff that you read in the media, that's, they were just reproducing that. Planning about 2 weeks, really. 3 weeks is a maximum to hang around and then just jet. Of course, I went to the north where, you know, you have like places like Hunza and these kind of places, which are absolutely amazing. They're so beautiful. And that's when I really started to fall in love with Pakistan. But when I got back to Islamabad, I said, okay, I'm gonna hang out for a bit more and spend another month or two just exploring a bit more of Pakistan. So that's why I'm still here. I've got to say the people by far are the best part about it. Like they kick ass here, man, they're pretty cool. Definitely very friendly, very kind, pretty funny. And never had any really real problems here either, so they've looked after me pretty well so far. Yeah, the people are number one here, I reckon. One of the other really cool experiences was definitely traveling through Balochistan on a bike. That was amazing because it was just, felt like another planet. It evoked a lot of emotions because I was sort of like, where am I? I felt very lost, but very drawn into the scenery at the same time, because you get there's an extreme mix of scenery there. I mean, everyone just thinks it's desert, but there's a lot more, like there's all kinds of different mountains, you know, the people are very interesting as well. So I would like to go back and visit Balochistan just to understand a bit more about it, I guess.